Good morning, children. How are you? I hope you all are fine. Okay, today we have started our class. So, in the previous class, what we learned, children, addition and subtraction of fractions, we are doing like this today. So, addition of unlike fractions we can do now. Okay, see this in PEP 8.7, the fractions 1 by 8 and 4 by 5 are unlike fractions. See here denominators are same, here both are like fraction, but here 1 by 8 plus 4 by 5, but here denominators are not same, so these are unlike fractions. Today we are going to addition of unlike fractions. Okay, how to do? To add them, convert to like fractions. First you have to add these two fractions, you have to convert into like fractions. How to convert like fractions, children? You have to find the LCM of denominators. So, LCD of 1 by 8 and 4 by 5 is equal to. So, what is that? LCM of. That is LCD of. LCD of 8 and 5 is. So, here 8 and 5. Both are having a common denominator, common factors is there? No. Why? Because here 5 is a prime number. So 1 and 5 only factors is there. But 8 are having so many factors. But 1 is a common factor. So it is, these two are co-primes. So now what you have to do, if you are having co-prime numbers is there, you have to multiply these two. So 8 and 5. So LCD of 8 and 5 is, 8 5 is how much? 40. So you have to write here 40. Okay, ma'am. Next, convert fractions. Converted fractions. 1 by 8 into. So 1 into. Here, what is the LCD given here? 40. So in the 8 table, how many times 40, children? 5 times. So you have to multiply with 5, both numerator and denominator. So 1 into 5, 8 into 5. So 1 into 5 how much? 5. And 8 5 is how much? 40. Okay. Next. Here denominator 5. In the 5 table how many times 40, children? 8. So you have to multiply with 8 both numerator and denominator. So you have to write here 8. Here also 8. So 4 into 8. 4 8 is how much? 32. And 5 8 how much? 40. Okay. Now, step 2. What is the step 2? Add the two fractions. So, we are getting the fractions, like fractions, no? So, you have to add these two fractions. Now, what will get, children? 5 by 40. And next one is 32 by 40. Now, we are getting like fractions, no? So, both denominators are same. Now, we are getting like fractions. Now, you have to add the numerators. 5 plus 32. How much 5 plus 32, children? Yes, 37. 37 by denominator is 40. Okay, children, did you understand how to convert unlike fractions to like fractions and addition? So, this is addition of unlike fractions. Okay, now see here, 8C activity, companion add unlike fractions. Open companion, page number 55. Add unlike fractions. A blue ribbon of length 1 3 by 5 meters and a red ribbon of length 3 2 by 6 meters are laid end to end on the floor. What is the total length of the ribbons? So here, what is the question given here? A blue ribbon of length 1 3 by 5 meters, that is in the mixed fraction given. You have to first convert into improper fraction. So how to convert improper fraction, children? 5 ones 5. 5 plus 3. Okay. Like that you have to convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. See here, 1 3 by 5 meters given. No, how to convert into improper fraction? 5 into 1. So write here 5 into 1 plus 3 by 5. So 5 was how much? 5 plus 3 by 5. So 5 plus 3 what will get? 8 by 5. Okay children? Next here, red ribbon of length 3 2 by 6 meters. So 3 2 by 6 meters. So you have to convert into improper fraction. How to convert 6 into 3? 6 into 3 plus 2 by 6 equal to 6 3 is how much? 18 plus 2 by 6 equal to 18 plus 2 how much children? 18 plus 2? 20. Right, 20 by 6. Okay. So now we are getting improper fractions. Okay. So next what you have to find here, end to end on the floor, what is the total length of the ribbons? You have to find the total length of the ribbons. That means you have to add these two fractions. How to add children here? Denominators are same? No. So first you have to convert into like fractions. That means denominators you have to find the LCM of denominators. Then find addition. So we are doing like this now in the studio. Like this you have to convert it and do the addition. Okay children, like that you can do. And this one also. Add 3 by 5 and 1 by 10. You have to find the LCM of 5 and 10 and do the addition. You have to convert into like fractions and convert the addition. Okay children, this is the homework for you. And next see, subtraction of unlike fractions. Studio. A tailor bought 1 by 4 meters of red cloth and 1 by 3 meters of green cloth and from shop. A. How much more green cloth did the tailor buy than the red cloth? So tailor bought 1 by 4 meters of red cloth and 1 by 3 meters of green cloth from shop A. So how much more green cloth did the tailor buy than the red cloth? So how much green cloth will buy than red cloth? You have to find it. Okay. So to find the answer, subtract the two fractions. You have to subtract the two fractions. To subtract unlike fractions, convert them to like fractions. Convert unlike fractions to like fractions. Here what are the fractions given? 1 by 3 and 1 by 4 given. Okay. So first you have to find the LCD of 3 and 4. So you have to write LCD of 3 and 4 is, so 3 and 4 both are co-prime numbers. Okay children, so 3 is a prime number, 4 have the 3 factors are there. So 1 only has a common factor, so you have to multiply these 2. 3 into 4 how much? 3 4 is 12. Now convert fractions. So your denominator is 3, no? We are getting LCD 12. In the 3 table how many times 12? 4 times. So you have to multiply with 4 on both numerator and denominator. So 1 4 how much? 4. 3 4 is 12. Next. Here denominator is 4. How many times 12? 3 times. So you have to multiply with 3 both numerator and denominator. 1 3 is how much? 3. 4 3 is how much? 12. Step 2. Subtract the two fractions. What will get fraction here? 4 by 12. Next, 3 by 12. So now we are getting like fractions now. So you have to subtract numerators. 4 minus 3. How much 4 minus 3? 1 by 12. So the tailor has dash fraction of green cloth more than red cloth. So how much more than? 1 by 12. Okay. Next, see this companion 8D. Subtract unlike fractions. Open your companion. See this activity. Subtract unlike fractions. So how to do? Here these are unlike fractions. You have to convert into first like fractions and then subtract. Okay children, this is the homework for you. Companion page number 55 and page number 56 is the homework for you. Okay children, did you understand the class today, class children? We will continue tomorrow. Okay children, goodbye.